Agaram Foundation, established on 25th September 2006 by renowned film actor Mr. Surya Sivakumar, aims to bring about a significant change in the socio-economic status of the rural society by offering quality education to deserving individuals. The literacy rate is the key to any socio-economic progress. About 35% of the world's illiterate population are Indians, and poverty defeats the choice of graduation as free education stops after the 12th standard in India. There are many influencing factors for dropouts after school, such as the ignorance on importance of education, the financial background of the family, girl-child dropout, child labor, and so on. Thus, Agaram initiated the Vidai program, a gateway for the deserving students to achieve their graduation. Vidai's mission is to sow the seeds for a nation's qualification, aiming to eradicate illiteracy with a mass of donors, volunteers, and mentors. Vidai is for the first generation college goers from government and corporation schools of rural areas with the best academic results. Giving you an insight into the process, we receive thousands of applications from students from the entire state of Tamil Nadu. Our specially trained volunteers shortlist the candidates based on various factors. In-person house visit is arranged to access and verify genuineness of the applicant and the details provided by them. The most deserving candidates are brought into the program, and Vidai ensures the overall development of the students during the entire course of education. For the selection process, a rigorous scoring system which has been practiced, tested and proven is followed to identify deserving students. The scoring system is based on the weightage given as points for each of the following criteria: first generation college goers, parents' literacy levels, financial background of the family, preferences to students hailing from government and corporation schools, parental status, whether orphan or a single parent, handicapped, meaning physically challenged, higher importance to socially deprived community, rural areas of the state, and last but not the least, academic scores in board exams. Based on the average weightage, students get prioritized and selected. These students, along with their parents, are given an orientation on the Vidai program. Identifying a student is relatively easier than giving clarity and awareness to their parents on the importance of education and how Vidai could change the lives of their children. Parents have a separate session on this regard. Agaram also takes a formal commitment from the parents to be supportive throughout the entire course of education. These sessions are conducted by experts from various disciplines.
நம்ம குழந்தைங்க தங்கள் வாழ்க்கைக்கு என்ன வேணும் அப்படின்னு தீர்மானிக்கிற ஒரு கட்டத்துக்கு அவங்க வந்துட்டாங்க. அவங்களுக்கு அவங்களே அதை தேர்ந்தெடுத்து தேடி கொண்டு போய் தீர்மானிக்கிறதுக்கு நம்ம உதவி செய்யற ஆட்களா நம்ம மாறணும்.
Vidai's main bloodline are our volunteers. The entire process of Vidai is carried out by our committed group of volunteers. Our volunteers are professionals, teachers, self-employed people who have come together to mentor the students and help them create a better future for themselves. Vidai not only provides financial support but also gives personal attention to each student. This is achieved through our mentoring process. Vidai mentors interact with students on a regular basis to monitor their progress, provide guidance wherever required, helping in decision making and lending a warm hand on their shoulders through their entire journey of education.
Yes, the volunteers.
Vidhay takes immense care in identifying the appropriate course and institution for each student. Prior to the admission process, we conduct a study on the list of courses which are approved by the Government of India, institutions, their selection criteria, fee structure, and the availability of seats. Then the analysis starts on the scope of the course, growth in each discipline, government job vacancy, and overseas acknowledgement. The shortlisted candidates come up with their choice of preferred courses and colleges. Based on our analysis, individual counseling is given for each student, and the pros and cons of the courses and colleges are discussed in detail. A final mapping is done based on a mutual consent. Students are accompanied by a Vidhay mentor during the counseling process to assist them to take a final decision. One of the main highlights of the program is to train and prepare students for a competitive world. Most of the students in Vidhay are from the rural background whose medium of studies and communication has been restricted only to Tamil. Abject poverty is to the level of not being able to have even one square meal a day, and absolute lack of exposure leading to low self-confidence and low competency. In this context, we introduce periodical training sessions on soft skills and personality development to make them job ready within the duration of the course. Each mentor makes sure he or she monitors and records the progress of their mentee, which would facilitate them to address specific needs of each and every student. The ultimate objective of Vidhay does not stop with making the students job ready. Vidhay also inculcates a sense of social responsibility in students, which in turn helps them pay back to the society from which they hail by either contributing or mentoring to the generations that follow. Glimpses of real life stories of some of our students.
Amma appa rendu perume illa.
Rendu perume illa. Apram yaar paathukura kudumbatha?
Paati irukanga.
Paati da vayasanaavanga irukanga. Enna pandranga?
காய் வியாபாரத்துக்கு போறேன்.
எத்தனை பேர் இருக்கீங்க நீங்க? ஒரு பொண்ணு, வேற யாராவது இருக்காங்க?
தம்பி ஒருத்தர்.
தம்பி ஒருத்தர்.
இப்போ இந்த பாட்டிக்கு 70 வயசுக்கு மேல.
பாட்டி வந்து 2 மணிக்கு, காலையில 2 மணிக்கே எந்திரிச்சு வியாபாரத்துக்கு போயிருவாங்க. தம்பி நானும் சாப்பாடு செஞ்சு சாப்பிட்டு ஸ்கூலுக்கு போனோம்.
எவ்வளவு சம்பாத்தியம் கிடைக்கும் ஒரு நாள் வியாபாரம் பண்ணா?
40 ரூபாய்
கிடைக்கும். 40 ரூபாயா? சோ 40 ரூபாயை வச்சுதான் எல்லாமே?
கூலி வேலை தான் பார்க்குறேன் சார். பையன் 12வது படிக்கிறான். ஆனால் அதுக்கு மேற்கொண்டு படிக்கிறதுக்கு ஒன்றும் வசதி இல்லைங்க நம்மளுக்கு.
12வதுல 924 மார்க் வாங்கி பாஸ் ஆயாச்சு. ஆனால் அடுத்ததான் நாங்கள் மேற்படிப்பு படிக்கணும்னு ரொம்ப ஆசையாக இருந்துச்சு. வீட்டில் வந்து கேட்கும்போது 12வது படிக்க வச்சாதே ரொம்ப கஷ்டம், மறுபடியும் என் மேற்படிப்புக்கெல்லாம் கேட்டு நம்மளை தொல்லைப்படுறீங்க, காசெல்லாம் இல்லை நம்மக்கிட்ட, கம்முன்னு கம்பெனி போங்க, இல்லைன்னா காட்டு வேலை செய்யுங்க, விவசாயம் செய்யுங்க, கூலி செய்யுங்கன்னு சொல்லிட்டாங்க.
The sources and funds required per student for the entire duration of their respective courses, including tuition, food and hostel accommodation, are the sources and funds towards the Vidhay program. Since the initiation of Vidhay, Agaram has been receiving applications sourced through schools and individual applicants. We have shortlisted deserving candidates based on meritocracy, family background and financial background, of which candidates were selected for house visits. The highest of philosophies teaches us that we are all connected through invisible chains that the universe has bound us in. To take one giant leap forward, it would involve all of us together taking our own little tiny steps ahead. And hence, for each of us to progress ahead, we will need to progress together. With your support, we can work together to reach out to the deserving students to grant them a fresh lease of life.